when Charlie White volleyed in his fourth goal in three games within 9 minutes, you wouldn't have bet against the league's top scorers away from home. But one sloppy clearance later, immediately followed by an equally careless trip, Luke Hendry on Jermaine Beckford, and Berry had a penalty. Despite the best efforts of the considerable Bantams contingent behind the goal, Chris McGuire held his nerve. So, 8 moments of madness from Bradford, and they very quickly found themselves behind. Within a minute, Michael Smith's looping header found the underside of the bar. Then the informed Beckford, his fifth goal in 6 games. In the second half, Bradford's concerted pressure gave the home side plenty of space on the counter. The substitute, Jay O'Shane, with the bends. But after enduring three... this time on target.